When there's flowers in the desert, you can bet there's insects. Like this little solitary leaf cutting bee. They collect nectar, pollen, and building materials for their nest. Just look at all that pollen. Nice. During the spring and summer, they'll visit as many flowers as possible while they last. But sometimes, they'll find that certain flowers are already occupied.
Hey! Hey! Get out of here! Get out of here!
Life's not always so easy when you're a solitary leaf-cutting bee.